He's not gonna know. He's not trying to hide it, but I know everything.
Oscar, how big of a fight?
You never met somebody that knows you. You get hurt, even if you're hiding in the good. When he got hurt by Barrios, bro, I still understand that he hurt. He trying to go.
What's that shit? I know you hurt.
Dumb shit. Fuck, I'm too sharp.
That's right.
Once I hurt him, he knows. Yeah, I'm enough.
Her
animals, they like the, That's what happened to Alex Pereira. He hurt the little gazelle, and the little gazelle said, bah! Bah! He got knocked out. So once I hurt him, I'm going to see where he's at, but I'm going to let him know I'm coming to get you. And we'll see from there.
You like that out of sight, you're not going out.
That's fucked up, dude. I know, ain't nobody knew that was going to happen to that moment. That was crazy. I actually thought Alex was going to win. Because Alex, to me, I mean, he can't see a right hand hit him for the life of him, but I felt like he was just going to beat him because he had his numbers. And he kind of looked like he was controlling
Octagon. How crazy is it to have a towel with your naked body on your naked body?
We can find fans get some of those. I'm sure you know there's a market for those.
Start selling them on the merch. Ain't no dude gonna want this.
It's gonna be a girl style.
Y'all gotta take a shower today. Yeah. Just have y'all rubbing them on.
I don't know, man. There might be a market for that.
Look at here.
Hey, Henry, doing me like that.
Ricky, what do you think?
He looks amazing. Fast, strong.
Everett, what do you think?
He's ready, man. He's ready. 100%.
Definitely an exciting fight. Must see TV.
Yeah.
Two undefeated fighters going at it.
Go.
What do you think?
Come on, man. You already know. You already know how we do it, Ellie.
Lisa, what do you think what you just saw?
Awesome. I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.